And
then,
the FR.
And FR came along, and that's a little boy. Frank is holding that boy.
So how did you feel you finally got your boy?
Yeah, I felt.
I mean, it's been a long time coming.
Big time, man. Of course, at that time I was at AJ. I mean, at Channel 11. And with him being getting sick, I had to. I went to see him every morning, probably about 4:30.
Mm-hmm.
And I stayed there until about 7:30.
Had to go on.
But he recognized me as a little boy, mm-hmm. a little baby. So I talked to him. And,
you touch him, buddy.
Come on, you gotta get out. He can open his eyes and look.
Mm-hmm.
But I'd go every morning and talk to him. It was his dad.
Mm-hmm.